And I'm on air. Okay, so this is a vlog. This is going to be interesting. It is New Year's Eve, so Happy New Year's, everybody, because where I am, it is 7:30, so it is 4.5 hours until midnight. We are not going to have this thing run all the way to midnight. That would be stupid. It'll probably be like maybe a half hour. But I think I'm going to start out by playing. What is this called? It's called. I have it in my description as I can't remember what it's called. Would you rather? I don't know. I couldn't remember that. Okay. So. My first question. Oh, and I'm going to open the chat. I almost forgot to open my chat. Oh my God, I'm loud. I am about to see somewhere in here, live control room. See if I can find the chat. I'm in live chat in any window. Okay, I have the live chat out. Right. So, first question on would you rather? Would you rather have an uncontrollable itch that attacks at sporadic times or always have chapped lips? Always have chapped lips. That seems less painful. Would you rather be the best singer in the world but ugly, or be the worst singer in the world but beautiful? All right, I'm gonna go with the one that's not shallow. Be the best singer in the world but ugly. And only 37% of people agree with me. That's shallow people. Okay, would you rather go to prison for 5 years or watch every episode of Full House? Full House is awesome. Watching that. Would you? Okay, no. This is savage. I can't do this one. Would you rather kill Abraham Lincoln so that slavery still existed, or kill George Washington so that we lost the American Revolution? Oh my God, I'm not even answering that. That's savage. Would you rather be slapped full force by a UFC fighter or be forced to lick a dog turd? Yeah, UFC fighter. I'm not doing this one either. Kill a 5-year-old girl's puppy or kill an old lady's cat, though. No, that's horrible. Marry a new random person every year, or marry one random person and stick with it. Marry a new random person every year sounds awesome. Okay, would you rather sleep on an amazingly comfortable bed that someone died in, or sleep on a bed of nails? I think I've probably slept in a bed that someone died in before somewhere. Oh, this one's easy. Would you rather stay overnight in a haunted asylum or go on a scary but broken roller coaster? Stay overnight in a haunted asylum. Who wouldn't do that? That just makes the most sense. Okay, so now, no, I'm not even reading that one to you. Would you rather have grown up without a father or have grown up without a mother? I kind of grew up without a father. Would you rather speak everything in surround sound or have your own entrance theme when you walk into a room? Ooh, those both sound awesome. Entrance theme sounds awesome. 86%. Would you rather be close with only one person and only see them on Sundays, or know many people and see them every day but not particularly close with any? Be close. Would you rather have the ability to rewind to a previous time in your life, or have the ability to fast forward to a future time in your life. Ooh, those both sound awesome, but fast forward. Because I already know what's happening in my life. I want to see what's going to happen. That sounds awesome. Would you rather have a Chevy? Duh. This is sad. No one should have said have a Ford, but there's more people saying have a Ford than have a Chevy. Fords are lemons. Come on, people, idiots. Okay, sorry if I offended anyone. Oh, would you rather, if you owned a time machine, would you rather it be a DeLorean or it be a telephone booth? The only one that I get is DeLorean. Oh yeah, that was this year, October 21st, 2015. Oh yeah. October 24th, I don't remember the date, it was October. Would you rather live with Hitler for 3 years or live with Saddam Hussein for 6 years? At least I'd be able to talk to Hitler because I can speak German. I can't speak Arabic. Well, most people agree with me, 80% of people. Would you rather eat nothing for 2 days or eat the same meal for a month? Eat nothing for 2 days, duh. What? Would you rather... No, that's not even a would you rather. That made no sense. Would you rather snort one crushed up Altoid mint, spearmint, ew, or take a shot 1.5 ounces of Tabasco sauce? I'll take a Tabasco sauce. That makes more sense. I'm gonna check the live chat. Nothing. I'm going to look at our broadcast. No viewers. Would you rather be able to fly or be able to breathe underwater? Be able to fly. Okay, fish freak me out. And I love water, but fish will freak me out. I don't know why. Would you rather death by electric chair or death by lethal injection? Electric chair is faster. People are idiots. Most of them said lethal injection. Would you rather be the last human left on Earth or be dead? I could have all the Samsung phones I want if I was the last human on Earth. That sounds awesome. Would you, if your parents had to give you one punishment, would you rather live without your phone or live without your computer, iPod, and clean clothes? I don't think parents can take away clean clothes. Live without your phone. I have to feed the dogs soon. Would you rather get hit by a bus or watch a loved one get hit by a bus? I'll get hit by a bus. Would you rather eat for the rest of your life? Would you rather? No, I don't even know what either of those are. Would you rather, if you only had to watch Sherlock, duh. If you were trapped in a cage, would you rather be trapped with a tame tiger or be trapped with a rabid squirrel? Tame tiger sounds awesome. Rabid squirrels give you rabies. Would you rather have Pepsi or have a Coke? Well, here we call it pop, but I'd rather have Pepsi. Would you rather eat fruit or eat vegetables? Eat fruit, which 88% of people agree with me. Would you rather kill one person you know or kill three strangers? Three strangers. Would you rather be in a room filled with people dying or be the only person in the big empty room? Be the only person in the big empty room? That sounds horrible, the other one. If you had psychic powers, would you rather be psychokinetic or be telepathic? Both sound pretty cool, but I think Psychokinetic is more awesome. You can move stuff with your brain. Would you rather sleep in a tanning bed for a month or sleep in a small suitcase for a month? Tanning bed. That's horrible. That's horrible. This one makes absolutely no sense. Yeah, I'm not answering that one. That just made no sense. Would you rather have been friends with John Wilkes Booth or Lee Harvey Oswald? They're both psychopaths, but John Wilkes Booth was a lot longer ago. Oh my God, more people like Lee Harvey Oswald. Would you rather always have bad hair or always have bad teeth? I always mess up my hair. My hair is always messy. Would you rather fight Hulk Hogan or fight the Dwayne the Rock Johnson? I don't know. Would you rather? No. Both are horrible. That was just horrible. That's wrong. They're in essence the same pain. Would you rather always tell the truth or always lie? Always tell the truth. Would you rather have extreme narcolepsy or have a bad case of Tourette's? Basically the same effect. Extreme narcolepsy, though, that sounds pretty cool. Because at least I could correct it with my medication. If you were only allowed to read one comic book company's comic books, would you rather? I don't know either of these. Would you rather get hip? Oh my God, I've already answered that. Would you rather be married to someone that doesn't love you or be married to someone that you don't love? Oh. I'd rather be married to someone that I love, so I don't care if they don't love me. I just want to love them. It's just like. I don't speak football. Would you rather become a Pokemon trainer or attend a Hogwarts? Attend Hogwarts. If you could be a duck hero, would you rather be a Phantom Duck or be Darkwing Duck? Phantom Duck sounds awesome. Would you rather win the lottery or live twice as long? Live twice as long? 35% of people agree with me. That's stupid. Would you rather eat your weight in pig feet or dive into a pool of horseradish and worm? Oh, no. I don't mind the pig feet, it's just that I don't think I could eat my weight because, well, it. It would take me a few days to eat the weight in pig feet. No, it would take me like a few weeks to eat my weight in pig feet. So I would either have that or I would have to stay in a pool of horseradish and worms for a few weeks, like this says. The pig's feet. Not wear shoes for the rest of your life, or not drive a car for the, or not wear shoes, doll. I don't like shoes. Would you rather wear nothing but jeans or nothing but shorts? Jeans. Jeans look cooler. Would you rather Porsche or Ferrari? Porsche. Nine. Oh, I love this one. Would you rather be narrated by Morgan Freeman or Have Your Life, narrated by, these are both Have Your Life, narrated by someone. Morgan Freeman or James Earl Jones? James Earl Jones. 12% of people agree with me. That's stupid. I'm gonna check back with my viewers, see how many viewers I've got. One viewer. I'm going to guess this Joseph. I'm going to check the chat. Yep. Which wizard would you rather be? Would you rather Gandalf or Dumbledore? Gandalf is awesome. Would you rather eat nothing for 2 days or eat... What the heck? I already answered that one, that's right. Would you rather... Oh, no. Would you rather stop using YouTube or stop using Facebook? That's ironic, because I'm on YouTube right now. Stop using Facebook. Would you rather live in a giant peach or live in a giant shoe? Giant shoe? Would you rather stab yourself? Oh, God. Would you rather stab yourself in the stomach with a 5-inch blade or cut off all the tips of all your own fingers? No, I'm not answering that one. Would you rather be a dinosaur or be a normal dinosaur? It's awesome. If you were in the rough part of town, would you rather arm yourself with the most powerful Nerf guns or arm yourself with the most powerful Super Soakers? Super Soakers do more damage. That was pretty split down the middle, I guess. Would you rather be featured on the show Bridezillas or be featured on the show When Not to Wear? I don't know either of these. That was a girl question. Okay. Would you rather kill someone and have nobody know, or not kill someone but have everyone think you did? Kill somebody when someone have nobody know. Would you rather be a piece of toast for a day without moving, or be a toaster and get used frequently? And it says your toaster family loves you dearly in either case. The first one. Wow, it's 50-50, almost exactly. Only split up by 100, by 240 people. Wow. Would you rather skydive or bungee jump? Skydive. Come on, that's easy. I need to make sure I'm still on the camera. Okay, yes, I am. Would you rather be topless all the time or be pantless all the time? I'm pretty torn down the middle because I don't care either one. I'll say pantless. Only 25% of people agree with me. Would you rather be hung by a noose or decapitated by a guillotine? One's more painful than the other, but you still have a few minutes of brain activity left if you get cut off by a guillotine. Oh, guillotine. It's faster. Would you rather be homeless or be a slave? Be homeless. Yeah, most people agree with me. Would you rather watch the bad ASPCA commercial over and over, the sad ASPCA commercial over and over again, or would you rather watch the bad workout infomercials over and over again? Workout infomercials, I can't stand that ASPCA commercial. It makes me want to adopt every animal on there. Would you rather kill five people with a knife or shoot 10 people to death? Shoot, because it says assume that it will take multiple stab wounds for the person to die, and that it will be a more painful way to go. Yeah, shoot. If you were having a baby and the technology existed, would you rather genetically alter your child or leave it to nature? I know what alterations would be possible in genetics. I'm in college bio, I think I would know that. But I'd leave it to nature. This thing takes forever to go through. Thank God 58 people agree with me. Would you rather constantly have wrinkled clothes or never have toothpaste? Constantly have wrinkled clothes, I usually do anyway. Would you rather three wishes that had no catches or six wishes with minor catches? You can't wish for more wishes, and you can't wish for there to be no catches. Three wishes that had no catches is smarter. Would you rather only eat or only drink? Only drink, because that's pretty much all I do. Would you rather be a centaur or be a mermaid slash merman? Centaur. Would you rather be electrocuted every time you swear or have all profanity censored out on your television? I hardly ever swear, but I don't care about the profanities on my television. In any given situation, would you rather be the first to die or be the last to die? Yes, yeah. Be the last to die. I don't know, I guess. Would you rather own a lightsaber and know the ways of the Force? Know the ways of the Force sounds awesome. Oh my god, that goes along with my other choice, telekinesis. Or psychokinesis, as they called it in here. Would you rather only play Risk or only play Monopoly? Only play Risk. I can't stand Monopoly. You can use only one of the two. Would you rather Reddit or YouTube? YouTube. Let me check back with the. All right. Okay. Next. Would you rather live in Tokyo or Hong Kong? Tokyo. Hong Kong, they speak Cantonese, the weirdest language in the world. Would you rather be incredibly stupid but have the best of luck, or be an incredible genius but have the worst of luck? The incredible genius. Would you rather swim 5 miles or run 26? I chose five on accident. Would you rather chug a pint of ocean salt water or chug a pint of rancid milk? I've done salt water probably. So, would you rather be the head chef on a luxury cruise liner or be the head chef in the White House? Those are both awesome, but I love boats, so the luxury cruise liner. Would you rather have the first name refrigerator or the first name dishwasher? Refrigerator. 75% of people agree with me. Would you rather eat a container of butter or drink a bottle of maple syrup? I love maple syrup. Would you rather hug a panda or hug a polar bear? A panda. Would you rather be married to someone who is a know-it-all or very ignorant? Ignorant. Because if they're ignorant, they don't care what I do or anything or whatever. I don't know what I'm saying. Would you rather work at Aperture Science or work at Black Mesa? Aperture Science. Would you rather have fought in the Civil War or have fought in the Revolutionary War? Civil War because of Robert E. Lee, and that's my last name, Saul, and we're supposedly related, I guess. Would you rather be tarred and feathered or be whipped and chained? That sounds kinky. Be whipped and chained, because tarred and feathered is supposed to hurt way more, and I can't believe that I'm losing on that one. Would you rather spend a day with Justin Bieber or spend a day with Miley Cyrus? Miley Cyrus is gross, more gross than Justin Bieber, so Justin Bieber. Oh my god. I'm not saying that. Would you rather burn to death or drown? Would you rather have knee-length hair or a one-foot-tall mohawk? Knee-length hair? I tried to grow my hair out before, but my mom got mad. Well, no, she cut my hair because I was serving at church. Would you rather have stinky feet or have long fingernails? Stinky feet. Seriously? I was losing on that one, too. Would you rather fight the entire Smurf Village or fight the full collection of Care Bears? I would have better luck against teddy bears than I would against the Smurf Village, considering how many times Gargamel lost. Oh wait, Tommy Powers and Smurfberry Catapults will be used against you, Care Bears. I don't know, but I'd rather fight the Care Bears. Would you rather have an iPhone or an iPad? iPad because at least I... Because, doll, Android is better. Would you rather never be able to hear your favorite song again or never be able to watch your favorite movie again? Oh, God. Never be able to hear your favorite song again. Because I don't have a favorite song, so therefore I'd be able to hear every song again. Would you rather be a vegetarian and love a meat eater, be a meat eater and love a vegetarian, be a meat eater and love a vegetarian, because I like meat a lot. Would you rather be a prince or princess or a mermaid merman? Okay, I don't know why this took me so long to decide if I gotta hate fish, I can't say, fish freaking out. Be a prince, I'd rather be a prince. If you could rewrite history, would you rather there was no such thing as music or there was no such thing as art? Oh god. I like both these things. I'm skipping. Would you rather have a large painting of yourself or have a life-size sculpture of yourself? Oh my god, that's an awesome sculpture. Would you rather stare at the sun for 5 seconds after being in darkness for 5 hours? Have one eye replaced with a glass eye for the rest of your life. Well, this practically is a glass eye because it doesn't do much at all. So, glass eye. Oh my god, idiots. If you had to live in a classic era for music, would you rather 90s America or 70s Britain? 90s America. Like that, I said that was a savage one. Okay, would you rather be a favorite video game character? Be a favorite video game character, duh. Would you rather be able to fly up to 5 meters off the ground or have a magic carpet that can fly up to 50 meters off the ground? Fly 5 meters off the ground because then I can fly a lot of places. 5 meters. 4 meters is 13 feet. 5 meters is 16.25 feet. So I'm flying that high up. I mean, I could get on a roof then, and then fly up on a roof. I'd be 40 feet up. No, I'd be like 30 feet up. Would you rather have your stomach pulled out of your mouth or have your brain pulled out of your eye socket? I don't think either of those is physically possible. Would you rather stop showering or stop brushing your teeth, stop showering? Would you rather be caught at home watching Sex and the City by yourself, or be caught at a bar with a pink martini in your hand? Martini. That sounds way better. Okay. Would you rather only eat breakfast cereal or only eat pasta? Pasta. Would you rather have a Pepsi or have a Coke? Pepsi. I already answered this, didn't I? Would you rather be a centaur? I already answered this too. Centaurs are awesome. I don't know whether these shows, I don't get them. Would you rather own an Xbox 360 or own a PS3? Xbox 360. Don't know. Would you rather be able to kill anyone by writing their name in a notebook? Or be able to heal anyone of an injury or illness? Or revive the dead via kiss? I like the second one better. Heal any energy, injury, or an illness, or revive the dead via a kiss. I like that one better. Would you rather have a massive head compared to your body, or have a, or always have a bowel cut? A bowl cut. A bowl cut. What the heck is a bowl cut? I read that wrong, but what's a bowl cut? I don't know. Is it the hair? Probably. Bowl cut. Would you rather get paid to read every book or get paid to watch every TV? Get paid to watch every TV show, duh. I love TV. Oh, God. Would you rather change your religion and change your political party? Oh, God. Neither, and they conflict each other ironically right now. No idea. I clicked political party, I guess, on accident. Would you rather have loved and lost, or never loved at all? Loved. I think love is a great thing. Okay. Would you rather be Gonzo or be the Cookie Monster? Be the Cookie Monster. Would you rather TP a house or egg a house? Egg a house. Okay, awesome. Like, most people agree with me. Okay. If you could kill every character in Harry Potter, who would you kill? Kill Voldemort or kill Harry Potter? Voldemort. And so no percent people agree with me. I am going to speak Harry Potter. Would you rather enact the net neutrality as a law or stop island piracy act as a law? Net neutrality is better. Island piracy doesn't even make sense. Would you, if for the rest of your life, would you rather drink the same thing or eat the same meal? I'd pretty much drink the same. Oh no. No, 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 neither. On December 21st, 2012, would you 2012, would you rather have a zombie apocalypse or an alien invasion? Alien invasion. At least that would take less time. Oh my God, 39% people agree with me. Okay, would you rather be a rude coder or be Eric Northman? I only know one of these people, so if we're gone, because I don't know who the other one is. Would you rather live in the past or live in the future? Live in the future. Would you rather see how or what created civilization, or how or what end civilization created? Would you rather always disappoint people or always anger people? I'm good at angering people. So anger people. If you were to bet your life savings on a single roulette spin, would you rather bet it on black or bet it on red? It usually ends up in the red, so red. Well, not many people agree with me, but Would you rather sing everything you say or dance all your movements? Sing everything you say. Would you rather be Zeus or be Poseidon? Be Zeus. I don't know. If you worked in close proximity to a coworker all day, would you rather they had a terrible bad odor, or would you rather they played your least favorite music on repeat constantly? Odor. Would you rather be blind with amazing musical ability, or be deaf with amazing artistic ability and blind? Would you rather pull all of your toenails out or pull all of your hair out? Oh god, no. Would you rather wrestle an alligator or wrestle a bear? A bear. Would you rather have a wardrobe completely of flannel or plaid? Why did I say plaid? I meant plaid. I know how it's pronounced. I'm stupid. Okay, would you rather have a wardrobe completely of flannel and plaid, or have a wardrobe completely of denim, plaid, flannel? Would you rather be stoned to death or be grounded? Be grounded. When you walk into a room, would you rather have everybody stare awkwardly or have everyone look away and discuss? Well, if they're staring awkwardly, it could be because I was famous. Would you rather own a pocket-sized giraffe or a pocket-sized elephant? Pocket-sized elephant. Would you rather be able to travel at light speed or be able to read minds? Read minds, duh. 65% people. Okay, awesome. Agree with me. Would you rather have two left hands or two left feet? What the? I walk like I have two left feet, so two left feet. Okay, would you rather kill someone and have nobody know? I already answered this. Kill somebody and have nobody know. Would you rather have a hot spouse but be poor? Or be a homosexual with a famous actor and be rich? The second one. Or would you rather steal an elderly woman's purse or tell 10 orphans that Christmas is canceled? Those are both savage. I'm skipping that one. Have my brain transplanted in a robot. I'm picking that. Oh my god, ladies. Okay, never be able to touch anyone again or never be able to talk to anyone again. Oh my god, one of those sounds like Raj from the Big Bang Theory. One of them does not. Oh god, I can't do either of these. Would you rather end world hunger or find a cure for cancer? Cure for cancer. Be an explorer. Would you rather the Amazon jungle or deep sea into submarine? Amazon jungle. I can't stand fish. I've said that like 100 times. Oh my god, I've been going on for this for like an hour, for like 38 minutes now. Okay, I'm done doing that, but I'm still staying on and I'm doing this more. I'm going to chat. I'm gonna say, ask me stuff. With Joseph. Oh, he's gone. Oh, he's back. He said, have you ever fallen in love? Yeah, I have. Okay, so go ahead, keep asking questions. I have fallen in love before, and yes, it is wonderful to fall in love, but I don't know. What gender was this person? Both. I've had both before. They say you can fall in love a few times in your life. But I've fallen in love with both genders before. Binary genders. But okay, anyway, let's see what else. Which do you prefer, falling in love with a guy or a girl? That's not an easy question. I don't really know if I have a preference at the moment, but I don't know. I don't know. I've never had to make that decision before. Yeah, I'm talking the right side of this thing. Okay. These may or may not all end up being about my love life. Okay. Anything else? Okay, this is hard to do. Okay. Anything else? There, I think I fixed it. Okay. Anything else? I'm going to have to screen share the call when we call. Okay, I'm going to call so that Sean is calling. Ow. Sean is joining. In a moment. Sean, just click answer. Okay, I'm on the right way. Okay, Hangouts, video call. Unavailable, seriously. If I could choose one place in the world to live, where would it be? Ooh, that's a good question. I like Germany, Spain, Mexico, here, and Australia. But if I actually had to pick, I kind of love where I live right now in Ohio. So, Ohio. I'm getting a video call now. Okay, answer. Hey, Sean. Okay, I'm going to screen share my video call. Alright, there, I am sharing our video call. I'm going to look at my video call now. Full screen it. And if Sean will ever join by speaking. Oh, which accent do I like the best? Of the languages I speak, the accent I like the best would have to be Australian or British or German. I would have to, out of those three, I would have to say maybe German. Deutsch, Deutsche, ja Deutsch, ja Deutschland, German. Ich bin ein German, ich bin ein Deutschen, ich bin ein Amerikaner, ja, und ich bin Dumme. Ja, nein, das ist nicht zu recht zu worten. We're in a video call. If Sean will ever start speaking, that will be wonderful. And I've got to look here. Okay, yes, it's still screen sharing. Okay, that's good. And the video call, Sean, if you ever decide to say something soon, please. Never. For One Direction, the Vamps, or Shawn Mendes, I would have to say Shawn Mendes out of those three, because the other one too, I don't listen to at all. I don't listen to the third one either, but he's not bad, and he's on Disney War. I watch everything. I don't know. I just am everywhere. I love YouTube, and I love watching TV. Okay, so I guess I'd pick Shawn Mendes out of those. Okay, Sean is taking. Sean is taking forever to join the call. Left the call. Oh, it's just good sharing me. Okay. That is so loud. Oh, my favorite. Ow. Sorry about this annoying noise. I'm going to end that call. It is probably not screen sharing anymore. Yeah, it's not screen sharing anymore. It's back to me. Whenever he calls, I will answer it, but my favorite show to watch. Ghost Adventures. I'm going to do this just because I know I go blind every time I do. It's funny. Out of focus. I'm in a different direction. Let's see if there's any more messages. No messages, but all right. And what he asked, what is Ghost Adventures about? It's like they travel around. I'm not going to type this one, but they travel to different places that have supposed hauntings and actually investigate them to see if they can find any ghosts and contact the paranormal there. They once visited the town where my school is. That was awesome. But yeah, it's pretty much just about them investigating ghosts. But yeah, you can imagine they come to Ohio a lot because Ohio is pretty haunted. Ohio is supposed to be that ghost hotspot center because if you look at a map of all the settings, Ohio has like most of them, and then it's like big circles around Ohio, and they start getting thinner and thinner away from Ohio. It's just weird. But that's not from the show, okay? But anyway, whenever he asks another question, I won't. Okay, I'm getting an incoming call. Oh, I missed a call from Sean. I will call Sean. I'm an idiot. Hi, Sean. I'm going to screen share a Hangouts video call, and I'm going to go to our Hangouts video call. He asked, would I rather be a vampire or a werewolf? That's an interesting question. I would much rather be a werewolf than a vampire. I'm going to full screen this, and I'm going to switch to my camera, because my camera is the only one that has a camera. And then Sean's not talking. But yeah, I would much rather be a werewolf than a vampire. Okay, and just a sec, one sec. Okay, so I'm gonna talk for a little bit. I am tired and I am hearing noises. And I am just okay. I'm going to say that there's one song in Russian I really like. It's called Bidman Lepidvila. It's Deshman Lepidman Deshman Lepidvila Deshman Moloda Hazumura Zmuzvila has like the chorus of it. It's pretty cool. Okay, so yeah, that's good. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna look at our video call. One viewer still, the actual call, Sean is gone again. One second. Twilight questions again. Okay. Oh, Team Elgwood or Jacob? Jacob. Like, it kind of goes on with werewolf, doesn't it? But Jacob, yeah. I guess. And the reason I know that so well is because I have a friend who loves Twilight, and she makes me watch her all the time. Whenever she's over, we were best friends since fourth grade, so we still talk a lot, but it's like not as much as we used to talk, so we're not that close anymore. But whenever she was over, when we were younger, she would make me watch them. And there is a dog outside my door, and it wants in, and it's annoying me. Okay. I just realized I can do emojis through this. Okay. Ooh. I just got a crazy idea, but it's not out of here. The dog is still talking. I mean, not talking. It's whining. I feel like an idiot now. Okay, I'm waiting for another question. Anyways, No, do you watch anything on the CW? I don't know what the heck that is. What the heck? The CW, I'm gonna look that up. Anything that. Oh my god, I've never heard of this before. The CW is television, American broadcast television. It is. I'm going to see what is on it. No, I do not watch anything that's on it. But, okay. I've never heard of that before. That sounds like kind of cool, I guess. Okay. So I'm going to type my answer no. And then I'm going to write for another question. Well, my nose starts just now. Well, my nose stops tickling because it just is killing me. I think I'm going to sneeze. Oh boy. I want to make sure it's still broadcasting that. Yes, it is. Okay, good. Alright. Oh, nice. won't you, Matt? Okay. Who is my favorite movie star? Oh, wow. God, I gotta think. Probably Johnny Depp. Yeah, Johnny Depp. Okay, Chris, he is cool. He is in all the Ferris Bueller movies, and I've been obsessed with this for a long time. So confused. First, quit calling me. Okay. Sean. Can't you call from your tablet? Okay, so I'm waiting for another question. Answering call, okay. Hello. Is it working, Sean? I'm going to make sure it's working before I switch over. Sean, it is not working. I still got this video recorder going up. I'm still right there. I'm the only one talking right now. So, Facebook, I'm going to go back to YouTube. Oh, crap. That's the first one. Would you rather live in a world where there is no heaven or hell, or one without technology? No heaven or hell, because technology technically includes anything that has been created using science. I am religious, but I would rather... I don't know. Okay, that's an impossible question. Next. No, I don't make sense. Okay. Has left the call and I'm waiting it up anyway. Who is better, Thor or the Hulk? Thor. Okay, I'm out of breath right now. Okay, I'm fine with talking more. I just like to talk. Paranormal Activity movies is your favorite. The first one was pretty cool. Yeah, the first one was pretty cool. Okay.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, I can hear you, Sean.
Thank Jesus.
Okay. So, yeah.
Oh my god, my mom's computer sucks!
Okay, well. Meanwhile, I'm answering questions from the, What is our favorite food? My favorite food is chicken. Yes, I love chicken. Oh my god, I covered up my camera with my blanket. Okay. What? Oh my god, I love those too. But I like the chicken flavored ones. I like anything chicken. Why do you think I make chicken schnitzel instead of veal schnitzel?
Mexican.
Oh my god, I love Mexican food too. Mexican food, I like hot food, but my favorite is chicken. Oh, okay, I figured out how to use the chopsticks. I was just that I love Chinese food. Okay.
Hey.
Yes.
Are you using your little mic thing?
Yes.
I wouldn't, because I checked on the last stream, and they couldn't hear us at all because you had your mic thing.
It should play. I could hear us.
It didn't work last time.
Okay, well, I'm gonna keep flying it down then.
Unplug it.
I did.
Yay!
Do I sound different now?
Way, way better than last time. The audio sucked.
Okay, well, anyway, next question. There is no more questions yet.
Alright, would you,
I played Would You Rather for like an hour, for like almost like, I played that for like 38 minutes. That was the longest game of my life. I am looking at Facebook.
Okay. Would you rather have intercourse with a dog or have intercourse with your worst enemy?
Worst enemy. That went well. Okay, which holiday would you rather live without? Oh god. Holiday that I would be able to live without.
Hanukkah. Hanukkah, I'll celebrate it, I'm fine. You didn't specify. Oh.
I know. How about this? I hate it because you have to fast on this holiday and you can't eat meat. It's a Catholic holiday, Ash Wednesday. Can't eat meat, and you have to fast.
What's going on? God damn it!
Okay.
I need a floor color. Give me a floor color.
It's beige. It's like a tannish color.
It's like a what?
Tannish color. It's like the sides of the walls outside of houses you usually see.
Alright.
It's kind of like a grayish tan, you know what I mean now?
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Alright, so there, I don't know,
It's killer.
Why are you working on the animation? You're trying to figure out a floor plan?
I'm making the background.
Well, that's simple, I guess. Okay. Yeah, you know how simple German is?
Oh, no.
You know how you say WTF in Bavaria?
Oh, God.
Her! That's it. You say her and then use your index finger to poke your forehead. And it's WTF. I don't know why Bavaria is so weird, but okay. Alright. Never heard of it. He's not Catholic then. Okay, what is the most amazing gift anyone could give you? Whoa. That is deep.
Great.
I'm gonna need some time to think about this one. Sean, what is the most amazing gift anyone could give you?
Well, I would say something, but you think I'm a pansy, so no.
What?
Nothing.
I would have to say love.
God damn it.
You were gonna say that too, weren't you?
Uh-huh.
That is, I think, I feel like that is the ultimate gift of the universe. Okay.
Whoa.
What?
Got that. Magic.
What? What's magic?
This background, I'm pissing myself off.
Why?
Reasons.
But yeah, Happy New Year, everybody. But I'm still continuing this for a little while. I don't know how long.
Happy New Year. Okay, the floor color is going to be orangish. Dark orange, light orange. It's got a mix.
Okay, I think I can imagine that. Oh, I think I know what you mean. Like this color?
Hey, Dad. You faggot. What color? Where are you? Hold on.
This color.
Around there, yeah. Okay, wall color.
Wall color blue. I dropped my dream catcher. I feel so taboo now in the Indian culture. Why do you prefer Androids over Apple? Maybe because Androids are cheaper yet do so much more.
Yeah, they do so much more.
And they cost like a quarter as much as an Apple.
And the wall color blue looks terrible in that
blue. Alright then, burgundy, which is like a darker red. No, too bland. How about this, like a sea green?
A green?
Yeah, like a seaish green, like a sea green, like a blue green,
okay,
sort of.
That's worse, no.
It's turquoise. No, that'd be even worse for you. Burgundy.
Y'all right there?
Yeah, I'm thinking of colors. Chartreuse. Lavender, lilac,
Matt, stop!
Magenta, pink, purple, red, blue, everything.
You're gonna hurt yourself. Stop it.
How am I going to hurt myself by saying color names?
You're gonna end up blowing up with nervousness.
Brown.
Stop.
What? No, I mean like this. Brownish.
Ass.
Don't be Irish. Don't be Irish.
Don't tell me what to do.
Don't be Birish. Birish is Germany.
You're Birish.
Birish is what they call Bavarian in Germany.
You're Irish, but you're bi, so you're Birish.
Stop. Yeah, thanks. Okay, so.
You're welcome.
That's ironic, too, because it's Bayerische is Bavarian in Germany. That's how they say it there. It's weird, I know. But anyway, next question. I don't even think it's racist. Because it's not. It's okay. So, next question. I'm waiting for another question. Okay.
This lag on my computer, though.
Which of the five sentences would you rather live without? Oh, God.
Five senses?
Yeah, I can't. Technically, there are seven. I could live without the vestibular sense. That's the one that tells you your balance, because I already don't have vestibular sense. I'm off balance.
I feel like falling over all the time. I couldn't do that.
I already fall over all the time. You know that. I am the most trippy person ever, and that's ironic because that's not trippy as you would think. It's just like,
okay,
trippy. Nah. No.
I'm nerding out.
I know I'm nerding out. I'm supposed to nerd out. There's a reason it's called Matt's Geeky Science.
Well, fuck you too. I broke it.
You broke what?
I broke my animation, damn it.
Okay, let me see. I'm going to make sure that it's still... Okay, yeah, it's still running the video call. Okay.
All right, everything is looking good so far. All right, I fixed it. Oh, and I broke it. I'm a
Okay, I'm going to see the YouTube chat again. Okay, next, no question yet. If we have more viewers, this would... If we have more viewers, this would go a lot faster. Oh, what's your favorite song to play on the piano? You don't play instruments, so that doesn't apply to you. My favorite song to play...
I have a guitar. I play electric guitar, so go fuck yourself.
For real?
For reals.
Okay, what's your favorite song to play?
I forget.
Okay, I play... my favorite song would have to be... Ode an die Freude, which is German for Ode to Joy, the original name.
It's on the tip of my tongue. Oh, hold on, I'm going to look it up. Hold up, one, like, 5 seconds.
The one I just said is the one I sing on the school news. Remember that? Freude, schöner Girl, auf Wunken, Tochter aus Elysium. Remember that one?
Wait, what?
Remember? Freude, schöner Girl, auf Wunken, Tochter aus Elysium.
Oh, God.
Wir betreten
Feuer. Stop!
I did this on the school news. That afternoon, he came up to me and said I was cringy. Thanks. Nice compliments.
Lyric? Nirvana? What the fuck is Nirvana?
If you think... that's a loaded question. If you're thinking of a band, then it's a band. If you're thinking of something...
Yeah, I'm thinking of a band. Fuck.
Yeah, this is normal, believe it or not. Okay, how would you describe a perfect friend in your opinion?
The opposite of me.
Someone who accepts someone for who they are and doesn't care and
I accept you, I just don't like you. I accept you, I just don't like you.
And it's just like, someone who is generally friendly. Oh, okay, we have another viewer. Eli Habibi. I think I pronounced that right. Eli Habibi.
Can I be racist right now?
No. My channel is not racist.
Alright, I won't be racist. Hello, Eli. How you doing?
Oh.
Don't forget to sub to us.
Don't forget to sub to us, Eli. Hi, Eli.
Sub to Etsy Animations and Math Geeky Science. We will need it. I'm gonna go with 8:43, I got a few hours before the ball drops.
We know. I live in the same time zone as you.
I know, I just got insane. I got a few hours of the ball drops so I can be on here for a little bit.
Mm-hmm. And I'm going to... Wow, this guy has 52 subscribers.
32 subs. No, I'm happy.
You have 32 subscribers. I'm going to have 17.
You have 16 right now.
I know, I'm going to have 17 when he subscribes.
What's your password?
Are you an idiot? No.
Prove it. Okay, tell me what's not your password.
My wallet is dark.
What?
I don't know what to say. I just said a random sentence that popped into my mind.
I found my wallet today. I'm really happy because it had money in it.
My wallet does not have money in it, but I got like $1,100 for Christmas, so.
Oh, Jesus, I want some. Give me some. You should put it... You should, like, be the best person ever and put it towards our channels.
I will probably put at least 100 towards our channels. That would be nice. I know I'm going to take some of it and get headphones that have a nice one. Yeah?
Hey buddy, you know what you should do?
Hmm.
You should, like, give me a better mic.
You mean, like, the headphone that Michael has?
Yeah.
I'm going to get those for myself, too. I will get you one, too.
Okay. I might change my mind on what I want, okay? But still. I want I know you won't pay for this because it's way too much, but it's an animation thing for the computer. It's got a tablet. It's like a tablet, but it's for your computer.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. It's like a. It looks like it goes where your keyboard goes, but it has a pen on it, and you can write on it and draw on it.
Yes.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I saw that video that has the animation where it all comes to life. That's awesome.
Oh yeah, animation versus animator.
Oh my god, I think I don't know if we can get, no, we can't get copyrighted for that. I'm sure he's not copyrighted. But that is awesome.
Actually, yeah, he is.
Oh crap. Oh well, go watch him. He's awesome.
He is awesome. I watch all his videos.
I think just so long as we don't show it, we're fine. We can talk about it, we just can't show it. Alright, so
game. I broke my animation.
Oh, why? So I missed that almost.
How do I keep
Zare, as in Joseph, asked, why do you like science so much? Maybe because I'm good at it.
I like science too. I'm not bad. I'm actually going. I really want to go into like a science field.
I want to be an aerospace engineer. I want to be an aerospace engineer so bad. I think that would be the best. Hi, Eli.
And I love animation.
Questions? 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 Hi, Eli. Habibi.
Did you just say hi, baby?
No, I said hi, Eli Habibi. His name on here is Eli Habibi.
Hello, Eli.
You got so confused, didn't you?
I did.
Okay, thank God, because we cleared that up.
You're sexually confused. I'm sorry.
I just whipped you off, too.
I didn't see. I'm working on the animation.
Okay, questions. I'm waiting for questions. And it's not confused.
Oh, shit.
What?
I keep breaking stuff.
Nice job. Alright, so questions. Oh. Zaire, okay.
I'm making a window. Oh crap, Zaire. I gotta make a door.
Okay, his name is Zaire. I think I might stick to Joseph, because that's just easier to remember than Zaire.
Zaire, okay. Like sky, but with a Z in an air. So Zaire. Yeah. Hello, Eli. You obviously want to say, be told hello. Hello!
Alright. Where do you live?
I need more subscribers.
Northeast Ohio. I think I like Oberlin.
I live near the guy, sadly.
Yes, he lives near me. We go to the same school.
Sadly.
Hey.
Got problems.
Yeah, that was rude.
I don't give him a goddamn look.
This is what I have to put up with at school.
This room looks so empty. Should I put a bed in it or something? I don't know.
Northeast Ohio is in the Midwest. It is the farthest east part of the Midwest of the United States of America.
Hey, Matt.
Yeah. It's right by Lake Erie. What?
Matt.
What?
You were adopted.
Don't even joke about that, Mrs. Jones. Mrs. Jones, she had a student once where her blood type was so far off from her parents that it wasn't possible, and that was how she accidentally, and then she accidentally said, "Oh right, cause you're adopted," and the girl didn't know.
Oh God, that's a way to find out.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, Ohio, you're also from Ohio. Northeast Ohio. That's what us. Since you live in Ohio, you know I go by time instead of distance.
Stop telling him. Stop. You're going to end up telling him where he lives, and he's going to come murder you.
No, he's not. We're like 30 minutes out of Cleveland. That's not that specific. He is also from Ohio. Okay, that's interesting. So anyway,
in the chat.
What?
Look what I said in the chat.
I don't live in Lorraine.
Yeah, you do.
I live close.
I live in South Ireland.
He lives nearby. South Ireland, I don't think anyone believe that because you don't even sound like you're Irish right now.
Top of the moon to you, laddies.
Nah. Yeah, I guess that's pretty good, but it's like, nah. It's like, ah, it's, buses.
Top of the moon to you, laddies. My name is Jack Septicai.
Hi, he's from Columbus, so he's not that far from us. He's like 2 hours away. Okay.
I went to Columbus before. I went there for, oh, wait, no, I didn't.
I went there for a field trip. I went to the Columbus Zoo and the Ohio State House. That was really cool.
I went there for. Oh, yeah, I went there for, I love guns, so I went there for, like, this gun thing, and I saw a bunch of awesome guns.
They have a Medina County gun show.
I love gun shows.
Then go to the Medina County one. It's, like, really close, and there's a lot of stuff there.
I broke it. I fucking broke it again.
Idiot.
Okay, there we go. I didn't break it. I fixed it. Fuck you too, Matt.
I didn't even say fuck you, so...
You basically said, fuck you.
I said, idiot. It's not the same thing.
You can't prove it.
Yeah, okay. I did. Watch the video later.
Okay. I put too much detail on the computer in this.
Okay, oh god, there's a dog that wants in my room.
I don't even know where to put a door.
Oh, put a door and a window so that it's easier that we can fit all four of us. Shut the heck up.
Fucking four.
Four people will not fit in a door unless it's a really wide door or a double door. You're gonna put a poster in there?
Ooh, and the poster is going to be of someone else's YouTube.
Who is YouTube?
I don't know.
Mine.
No.
I know, how about you make a poster of SC Animations with my channel, his channel, Ronnie's, and Andrew's? Other than my channel, I don't even watch my channel all that much. Oh, okay. This will take a lot to think about.
Alright, I'm not going to do yours. What's your fucking logo? I got to find it. And I broke it.
It is.
Shut up, I'm looking for it.
He asked me, other than your channel, whose YouTube channel do you watch the most? Lately, I have to say Tyler Oakley, but you?
I've been watching Cool Dude. You don't know.
David Bird has joined our chat.
You subscribe? How does he have 52 subs? Well, he has one video and 52 subs. Eli, Jesus Christ.
He's from Columbus. What do you expect? It is the biggest city in Ohio. It is that, then Columbus and Cincinnati, and then Toledo.
I have more views than you.
So?
I also have more subs than you.
Yeah, but I'm catching up.
We're helping each other.
Yeah, we are. Oh my god, he's never heard of either one.
He updated his logo and everything. There we go. Like, show. Yeah, that's better. Yes.
Zaire has never heard of either Tyler Oakley or whoever the heck you said.
Cool Dude?
Yeah.
Hold on like 5 seconds.
Don't play anything because then I will get arrested for copyright for
sure. I'm not going to play anything, I'm just looking for his channel. A, B, C, D, E, there it is.
But hey, David Bird, for joining our chat, thank you. Any questions? What category of music do you prefer the most? Me?
Oh, man.
Oh, at me? Either synesthesia or classical.
Oh, cool, dude. You used to have a different name. Fuck.
Alright, what is so Sean, what about you? What category of music do you prefer the most? What?
Oh, God. Okay. I'm going to name three that I'm tied with because I can't choose one. Okay, one is dubstep because I love dubstep because dubstep's awesome. I love hardcore rock and stuff like that because I'm weird. I hate rap.
I hate rap, too.
I hate rap.
What the heck?
Okay, what? I hate country. Well, I don't hate country, but it's not one of my favorites. What was the third one? I want to forget.
I am so glad to be the moderator right now.
What's, like, sad music classified as?
Is it blues?
No. Like, jazzy kind of sad?
That's
pop?
No. Pop music is, like, way upbeat. Jazzy kind of sad is, like,
David Byrd just said, fuck Eli. David, what the hell?
Favorite place to shop.
David Byrd, why would you do that? What is wrong with you?
I thought I moderated it and removed that comment.
It's still up. David, why would you do that?
Oh, sorry, Eli, I did not know that would stay up for that. Okay.
David, what's wrong with you?
Anyway, okay, so what is your...
Who's David?
I know, I don't know either. So, how about this? What's your favorite place to shop from Zaire?
I love them all. I love them all.
Oh, jeez. David Byrd.
David Byrd says fuck you too. David Byrd, you're my new best friend. I love mean people. Mean people are so funny. That's because I can be mean too, but sometimes I choose not to.
You're a moderator now.
I'm moderator? Oh, fun.
Alright, so David Byrd is now in a timeout and cannot post to live chat for 5 minutes.
Sweet, so I can but sometimes I choose not to. Sweetness.
The nice thing is that I can't be stopped because I'm the owner of the chat. Oh my god, I wonder if I can actually do anything to myself.
David Byrd has zero subs.
I can actually do stuff to myself, set myself as a moderator. Oh my god, you already have moderator privileges as a video owner. I am not even going to try to block myself or anything, because that would be stupid. Okay. Okay, so...
I feel happy.
Alright, so... now look at yourself. You have a...
Oh, come on, Eli. Don't dignify that with a response. Come on, man.
I've got to ask this. Okay, but anyway, any questions, Zaire? Because I know you're the only one that's going to be asking questions.
Benton, what the heck? David just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, so... Anyway, I'm glad that we are moderating this chat. Okay, so anyway, what? All right. So they asked, what is your favorite place to shop? My favorite place to shop is Drug Mart.
Why do you like Drug Mart? It's not even that good a place.
I guess it's either Drug Mart or Walmart.
I love the mall.
I like Walmart and I like Drug Mart, but the mall's closing down, remember?
I know, but there's
the South Park Mall? South Park Mall. South Park Mall that's like not far from here.
I like Midway
more. Zaire asked, "What qualities do you look for?" Midway's closing down. What qualities do you look for in relationships?
Personality.
Yeah, caring.
Personality. Looks is like this a small factor, but I've still got. And she can't be butt ugly. Okay? I'm not gonna be like, oh, I only care about personality. She can't be but ugly. That's as far as looks goes. That's all I care about. But personality is like the biggest thing.
Either one is personality and caring, and gets me like my sense of humor, which I don't have a very good one.
Yeah, someone that's like yourself.
Yeah, that's the best. Anyway, so this has been going on for an hour and a half now. Yeah, 7:30 to 9. Wow. Okay, so any more questions? Because it's kind of fun to do.
I like you.
You like you what?
I like you answering questions.
I don't know why I'm doing this. This is just habit for me.
Oh yeah, I was going to put a poster of you.
Oh, you forgot?
Was your YouTube name originally Matt's Geeky Science?
Yes.
It was always Matt's Geeky Science. It was never anything else.
Nope, it was always that.
You sure?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
No.
Matt?
No, I'm not lying.
Matt?
Why would I lie about that? That makes no sense.
Well, I thought you said the other day that it used to be called something.
No, I knew someone whose channel used to be called something.
Your logo was boring. I don't want to use you now.
My logo is not that boring.
Your logo is boring.
Well, just put me on the poster, like in a small part of the poster somewhere.
No, you're boring. You're a boring person. How do you feel now?
Put me in a small poster and put Michael in a big poster. Did you ever think of that?
What?
Did you ever think of that? Put me in a small poster. Oh, we're in the middle of making a video, Eli. I'd make them a lot. Maybe tomorrow or Saturday will be the next video. Or maybe even another one tonight. That's possible.
Like after 12, I'll be up for a while.
I will too. I will probably watch.
I wonder if my parents will let me
drink. Of course they will. It's New Year's. Out of the four elements, earth, air, earth, water, or fire, which would you rather have control over? Earth.
I love water.
Earth.
Water.
I'd love to be able to throw rocks and dirt at people without even having to think about it. But without having to touch it all that much.
I can summon the oceans on people.
I could summon the ground on people. I could summon lava on people because lava is technically molten rock.
You know you're a buzzkill, right?
Why?
Because you are.
Why? Yours still defeats mine sometimes.
You're still a buzzkill.
That was horrible. Okay, so he subscribed and he liked it. Okay. Alright, so,
Fuck.
David's 5 minutes should be up now. His 5 minutes of being kicked off of the chat, but where he can't post.
Alright, I'm gonna paste that. I'm gonna put some shit on the wall. Blah, blah, blah. I said a curse word. What are you gonna do about it? What are you watching?
I'm sitting here. Oh, the show? Impractical Jokers.
Alright.
Avatar The Last Airbender or The Legend of Korra, you watch them.
I love Avatar The Last Airbender.
So do I.
Fudged everything up.
I love Avatar The Last Airbender.
I love that show. It was awesome.
I miss that show. I wish it was still on air as itself. Because that was an awesome show. I think I have all the seasons on DVD somewhere around here. I really need to get that out and watch it because that is an awesome show.
Awesome. What are you? What are? Whatever.
What?
I don't know what you're watching.
It's Impractical Jokers.
It sounds weird.
Think of the name, Impractical Jokers.
Yes,
Impractical.
I can guess what it is by the name.
Impractical.
Yes.
Who was your favorite character in Avatar The Last Airbender? Toph. What?
I broke it again.
Okay, there's a...
I got this.
Who is your favorite character in Avatar The Last Airbender?
I did it! I fucking did it!
Sean!
What?
Who is your favorite character in Avatar The Last Airbender?
Thinking.
That sounded like a horse.
I liked... Was his name Momo, the little flying...
thing? Yeah, that was Momo. I like Toph. You remember Toph?
No.
The Earthbender girl? The blind one?
Oh, her, yeah, okay.
That was really cool that she was blind and she could do that. Because I am practically blind.
Alright. Did I do that right? I don't know if I did that right. Don't say.
I have a question for you myself, Sean. What was your favorite episode?
My favorite what?
What's your favorite what was your favorite episode?
My favorite episode?
Mm-hmm.
My favorite episode.
Mine was where they went into the library with the giant owl and went into that planetarium and everything. That was awesome. That library that sunk into the sand.
Oh, I remember that one.
That was awesome. And he asked, what's your favorite Adele song? Hello.
Adele?
Yeah.
Question mark.
Adele, like, you know, Hello, Rolling in the Deep. Hello from the Other Side. That song.
Oh, yeah, me and my parents were talking about how much we hate them.
So I like Hello from the Other Side. I even have a joke about it. Knock, knock.
Oh, God.
Who's there?
No.
I didn't block Eli. Did you?
No. I broke something. Great. How do I break in? U adjustments, effects. How do you flip something?
I don't know, but I'm looking for Eli. How do you get it?
Guys.
What?
I keep breaking shit. Where did the select? Why? I don't even know if this looks good now when it's pissing me off.
Is it bad that most of my video suggestions are Russian?
Hold on, I'm gonna mute myself real quick.
Okay. Okay, so... Alright, so he muted himself.
Hold on.
Or not. What's your favorite smartphone app? My favorite smartphone app is... This might take me a minute to think about. Why can't I think of it? Temple Run. Yeah, Temple Run, I guess I'm going to go with.
What?
He said, what's your favorite smartphone app? Mine, I would have to say, is Temple Run because I can't think of anything else.
Mine is Rough Animator because that's what I use to animate.
Yes, I'm in my room, I know. I think everyone would know that by the bed and the pillow, and now I'm holding another pillow.
Well, thank you, Captain Obvious.
Now I have a pillow on my head. Okay.
I hate you, man.
Ooh. Okay, this feels good. Okay, now I like this one because it's like soft beads inside of the pillow.
Pat, I'm bored. Chat, chat, chatty, chitty, chitty, chat. Alright. What's your favorite smartphone? Oh, that one. No, smartphone, yeah!
That's the question we just asked. Okay. What color are your eyes?
Blue.
Blue.
Mine's more of like a hazily blue.
Mine are like flat, straight out blue, but blue always changes like with what you're wearing. Like, if I'm wearing a gray shirt, it would be gray eyes, sort of. But anyway, it says, would you rather be able to fly or be invisible?
Let's see. Would I rather be fly or be invisible?
Fly.
Why not both? Because people will try to shoot me down if I fly.
Would you rather never have Wi-Fi or never go on an airplane?
Never go on an airplane, I'm fine with that.
Yeah, never go on an airplane. I love airplanes and I love Wi-Fi, but I love Wi-Fi more.
I'm not scared of heights. I'm scared of falling from heights.
That is kind of the basis of fear of heights.
No.
Yeah.
I don't trust planes, okay, because I'm race.
No, my grandma doesn't trust planes because after 9/11, she was on an airplane. And she sat next to a guy wearing a Muslim outfit. The week after 9/11, she was flying home from Jamaica or Puerto Rico or something.
Jamaican me crazy.
And she was next to a Muslim, and she said that if he started to get nervous, she would grab his balls.
What?
She would grab his balls if he started getting nervous because she was afraid.
She would grab his balls.
Oh, that it would hurt. It would hurt. Like, she would grab him and punch him in the balls, I guess.
Okay. I'm a little confused, but hey, your mother can do whatever she wants.
That was my grandma.
Whatever. Same thing.
She was just nervous. That made her nervous to sit next to her. I don't know why she...
I did this wrong, goddammit. Peace.
Okay, more questions.
That was wrong. That looks bad.
Oh, that's nice. He said, Eli said that he's bored and we are entertaining him. Awesome.
Yay! Hey, we're entertaining someone. I love you, Eli.
Alright, anyway, my joke about Adele. My joke about Adele. Listen to my joke about Adele. Knock, knock. Who's there? Adele. Adele who? Adele saying hello from the other side of the door.
Oh, God. If you're bored, watch my animations because we're all in them.
Yeah, but it's just in the... Wait, stay here. This is a vlog, sort of. Yeah, this is a vlog.
Kind of a vlog.
It's my vlog, and you're not a vlogger, so you're just joining my vlog.
Yeah, I'm joining your vlog. We were doing a behind-the-scenes yesterday.
Yeah, that was awesome. But that wasn't a vlog. It was just a behind-the-scenes. Because all my vlogs are usually centered around me.
Am I subscribed to you? Yeah, I am.
Yeah, of course you are. We're like partnered on here, too.
Just like, what if it wasn't subscribed to you?
That would be weird. Considering we work together, that would be weird. Oh, boy.
In your vlog 4, your screenshot on your vlog 4, you look weird.
I look weird in a lot of them, I know, but okay, so...
You look weird on a daily basis.
I'll get the chat again.
David Bird says, "Not the fucking fun. Don't kick him. Don't do anything. All right? Don't do anything. Hold on.
What, you want to do it?
Yeah. No, I just want to fight.
Oh! I never seen that coming. That's right, we're dealing with the haters on our own this time. We're not letting YouTube deal with it, we're dealing with it on our own.
Who is this David Bird? I'm a little scared. I'm going to look at his channel. He's got nothing on his channel. He has no... He's not even subbed to anyone, I don't think. Nope.
Take a would-you-rather quiz. That was literally the start of this video. That was 38 minutes of this video. It drove me insane. I couldn't decide on most of them because they made me look horrible. They would make me look horrible no matter what.
Hey, the,
Or they disgusted me and hurt me in some way.
The stream is only like 5 seconds off.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Yeah, it's not bad at all. Take a would-you-rather quiz. Yes. No. What's the would-you-press-the-button thing? Hold on. Would you...
I'll go back. He's going to watch... Hey, well, this video will be up. This video will be up anytime soon. You will be able to see the would you rather later.
Okay.
When this video is uploaded.
Will you press the button? Like, if you press the button, you're doing the same. But if you don't, you're not doing the same. All right?
Okay. We're gonna do. You press the button?
Hold on, listen. You get to eat anything you want for the rest of your life without putting on weight, and you look amazing. But you lose all your friends except one to cancer.
No.
No?
No.
Alright.
I already don't gain any weight when I eat things.
Alright, next one. You would become the greatest player in your favorite sport, but you would constantly be criticized.
No, I don't like sports.
Alright, now fucking choose a new one. Alright. You have a limited supply of pasta, but pasta makes you fat. What?
I don't know. Oh, I did. Eli, I did comment on your video.
Okay. You're the world's greatest spelunker. Spelunker? Spell what?
Spelunker.
What's that?
I don't know. I just know I've heard that word before.
All right, you're the world's greatest spelunker, but you have no oranges.
Spelunker is one who makes a hobby of exploring and studying caves.
But you have no oranges. Alright.
Go ahead, press the button.
Alright. You will be able to live anywhere in space, but never on Earth.
What?
You will be able to live anywhere in space, but never on Earth.
No. Oh, no.
No?
No, I need Earth.
All right. You are the best first-person shooter player ever, and you could make millions in contests. But you hate every online first-person shooter. No. Why? I'm gonna click. I will not. Yep. 41% did not press the button, and 59% of people did press the button. Alright, next one. Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You receive a device that lets you transfer and place someone else's thoughts with your own, much like files on a computer, and you have their effects become immediately evident. But the device runs on a radioactive battery. For every memory or thought you transfer, the emitted radiation lowers your lifespan by 6 months.
No, but Eli just asked, who is your favorite YouTuber?
Me, of course.
Besides me, Sean, Michael, Ronnie, Andrew, Tiger Oakley. Okay, so, yeah, subscribe to us all because we are awesome. Okay, so now, alright, so what's the next pressure button question?
Oh, wait, what?
What's the next pressure button, press the button question?
One person of your choice will suffer for the rest of their life, ruining their love life, health, and wealth. But seconds before you die, the person's life will flash before your eyes, and you are forced into a third-person view of their last 90 remaining days of their life, dead or alive.
Oh, God. Press the button if it means my stepmom gets to suffer. I can't stand her. God, I hope she never sees this video.
All right.
I'm sorry, she just makes my life horrible over there.
Oh, my gosh. You can bring any fictional girl to life, and she will live nearby in your neighborhood, but she will never mature past her age in the source material, and she will never befriend or love you. No!
No.
Oh, God.
No, no.
You love the chick, like you really want to get with the chick, but she will never be your friend or love you. Oh, God.
No.
I have someone in mind, too, and no, I'm not going
to
have...
Oh, given the chance, what would you change about yourself? My popularity. Popularity.
Confidence. I don't care about popularity.
I'm already as confident as fuck, so...
Alright. You can see through walls, but you are blind once a week. You are blind for one day a week.
I already am blind, so...
Alright, I clicked the button.
Alright, Eli said, are you going till New Year's? Maybe, maybe not.
No, like, maybe about 11, because I don't want to be with my family at New Year's.
Yeah, maybe 11.
Okay, ooh, you can become YouTube famous, but everyone who watches your videos will use Adblock. I'm down, I don't need to have that as my thing.
We'll use what?
Adblock, so we don't get money, but you don't need to use YouTube partnership, you can use anything else.
Yeah.
I'm down, I press the button, hell yeah.
Yeah, I want to be famous. I'd rather be famous.
30% of people pressed the button, while 30% of people did not.
Yeah, I would rather press the button. Okay, so...
You would be able to travel back in time, but you would be a snail there.
Oh, no.
Snail back in time.
No.
It's awesome. I'd do it, hell yeah. I'm a snail.
No.
39% of the people pressed the button, 61% did not. Oh, God. A snail can stop something if he really wanted to.
Eli wants to know if he should also do a live stream now. That is not up to us. That is not
okay,
up to us.
You can reach into your pocket for exact change, but for each dollar, a loved one of your choice must pay in minutes of life. Oh.
No.
I will not. No. What? Oh, I was going to say, 25 people pressed the button.
25 people or
25%? 25%, sorry.
Those people are heartless.
All right. The man or woman of your dreams fall in love with you, but you have to give up your 5 most prized possessions, and you will always live in poverty.
Oh, God. I don't...
My most prized possessions is my family. No.
Do you watch... Eli wants to know, do you watch YouTubers from Ohio?
No, I don't think so.
I have no idea.
Okay, you can become one of the most famous people in the world, but you become one of the most famous people in the world, but you're Justin Bieber.
No. Alright, would you rather sleep in a very hot place or a very cold place, Zaire asked?
Very cold.
Cold, yeah.
You can have the woman of your dreams, but you slowly turn into a woman.
No.
Yes, I do that, hell yeah. That'd be funny. But yeah. Alright.
Alright, look at it. So, they said, check out Roman Atwood and Roman Atwood vlogs.
Dude, this is such a no one. You are able to sing and dance perfectly, and you become famous, but you are never going to eat junk food again.
Can you shut up for a moment? Listen to this. Eli said, check out Roman Atwood and Roman Atwood vlogs. They're from Columbus. I'm going to have to make a reminder. Roman Atwood vlogs.
This one is a total yes. Listen, you will always be the leader of the pack and take charge of the situation. You will always get what you want by strength and or personality, but you are a wolfman. Hell yes.
Okay, yeah.
40% of the people did not press the button. What? You dumbasses.
All right, now what's next?
You will have big breasts if you are a girl, and if you are a boy, you have giant muscles, but it lasts 30 minutes every day.
Yeah.
I'm down. 53% of people did not press the button.
That's stupid.
You can convince anyone to do anything, but everyone will hate you. What if you convince someone to love you?
Ooh, what if you convince everyone to love you?
Yes.
Yeah, so press the button.
Forty-seven percent of people did not press the button. Wait, did press the button.
If you had to choose one animal to live with forever, which would it be?
Oh, to live with or as?
With.
A fox.
Check the chat.
You become a wizard of great power, but you lose your sexual organ.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, but check the chat. I'm picking a pimple and it hurts.
Why? No.
I'm just scratching it and it hurts. Ow.
Dude, you become a wizard of great power, but you lose your sexual organs.
No.
No.
Hey, look at the chat.
The chat?
Yes.
Can we talk on Google Hangout, says Eli. Eli wants to know if we can talk on Google Hangouts.
Yeah, that's you choose.
Me choose.
Mm-hmm.
Oh God. Eli, how old are you?
Yeah, we'll take him a few seconds to answer that.
Alright, I'll wait. Back to the button thing. I lost it, don't I? Okay. You gain the ability to draw extremely well, but you can only see your drawings. Ugh.
No.
That ruins the purpose.
No. Eli's 12.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Eli's 12.
Oh, man.
A 13.
Man. I don't know.
Like, does he want to join this, or do... I'm confused.
He wants to talk with us on Google Hangouts.
I know, but does he want to join this, or does he mean like a private talk on Google Hangouts? That's the thing.
I don't know. You can meet all your favorite celebrities, but you have to delete your Tumblr. I'm down.
I don't have Tumblr, so go ahead. I don't have a Tumblr.
I'm down. Alright.
Neither do you.
The world will have peace and unity but this is caused by a common enemy, you. The world will stop at nothing to make you suffer. They won't let you die. God.
I don't know.
Did you hear that?
No.
The world will have peace and unity, but this is caused by a common enemy, you. The world will stop at nothing to make you suffer, and they will not let you die.
Not let you die. Oh. Yeah, never press that button.
Will you press it?
No.
Alright.
Zaire's leaving.
You will receive $1 billion, but you can never be hugged or kissed ever again. Aha! Uh-huh!
No.
Alright, see you, Zaire. Happy New Year's. You will receive $1 billion, but you will never be hugged or kissed again. I will not. Oh, God. Alright. You want to listen to this one?
What?
You meet the love of your life, Mary, and live the happiest life you ever could, but she dies 10 years before you, and those 10 years are the loneliest you could ever imagine.
No.
She dies 10 years before you die.
Yeah, I know.
52% of people press the button.
That's sad.
You become a high-functioning psychopath blogger, but watch him jump off a building to his death.
This is talking about Sam Pepper?
I choose yes.
Because that's what it sounds like. You're not a vlogger, I'm a vlogger. That sounds like Sam Pepper.
You have access to anything you want in the world, but you have to share everything with a 10... Wait, what? You have to share everything with 10 or 7-year-olds. Oh.
There's some stuff that's not appropriate to share with 10 or 7-year-olds.
It either says 10 or 7 or 107.
10 or 7.
Alright. You can have all the superpowers you want, but the reality is impacted. Wait, you can have all the superpowers you want, but reality is impacted by all the Facebook posts that ask you to share or else. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, I don't want to share everything on Facebook. No! Alright, you get to watch anime in full HD quality on a plasma television for the rest of your life, or it's all in dub. No, but it's all in dub. No, I hate anime. No.
Alright, look at the chat again.
No, I didn't mean to press the button!
Look at the video on chat. The chat video. The chat. The I don't know what I said. Just look at the chat.
Which chat?
Our chat. Not our chat. I mean the live chat.
I see nothing. It's just Eli saying something. I'm watching the Magic and Cavs game on Saturday.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
I want to play Black Ops 3.
Well, oh well.
I want to play it. Let me leave.
No.
I want to leave.
No.
Come on.
You said this would go to 11.
I don't want it to go to 11.
You're the one who said 11.
It's 9:34. I want to leave.
You're the one who said 11.
I didn't mean 11.
10:30.
No.
10?
No.
10 is the least I'm going.
How about 9:30?
It's past 9:30.
That's exactly.
I'm not an idiot.
What about 9:40?
No.
I'll get out here at 9:40.
9:45.
9:40.
9:45.
5 minutes, 9:40.
10 minutes, 9:45.
You can join your favorite TV series or game, but you can only be a villain. Ugh. You gain the power to read minds, but you lose your sight. What? No, I will not. Matt, what do you do? Oh, I just turned it off!
Turn what off?
I just turned off my browser.
How is it still running then?
I guess I'm using a different browser to talk to you.
Or the fact that it's not a browser, it's a separate thing called Hangouts Call.
No, it's just it's a browser. I'm using Internet Explorer to talk to you, but I'm using Chrome to look up this stuff. You get $1,500.
Oh. Eli just said prank call someone.
Prank call someone? Ooh, I should.
Yes.
If you want me to, I'll do it.
Go ahead. I want to hear this.
All right. I forget JJ's phone number.
Are you calling him with your house phone?
I think I'm going to call JJ. No, I'm going to call him on Hangouts.
No.
You have to be super fucking quiet.
You're going to call him on a separate window in Hangouts?
Yes.
Okay.
I will look up what his number is right now. Oh, God.
Oh, Eli wants to know who JJ is. JJ is... yeah, he's a member of our SC Animations team. He's annoying. He's annoying. Very annoying. He goes to our school, and he is like 5 foot tall.
I cannot find it. Hold on. Oh, there's my contact. Andrew Rosen, Caleb Thompson, Dad, Jessica, JJ, Jeff, there. Oh, I see his phone. Alrighty.
Alright, I'll be quiet.
I should get the phone number to him so he can call him.
Let's right. See what he says.
440 420. Oh, I'm telling him. Oh, God. Shut the door. All right. All right, I'm going to call it. It's calling. Shut the face. Oh, hello? Is this Davey? Come on, man. I want my drugs.
We're not hearing anything.
I'm going to call him again.
We're not hearing anything. Link your sound.
How do I link my sound?
I don't know. Add him to our call.
Keep calling again.
I can't hear it either, Eli. Alright, send Eli his number. Alright, so Sean, give Eli his number. He won't be able to hear me either. Ooh, this could be our advantage.
Damn it, he sent me the voicemail.
Play the voicemail.
How do I audio share this with you?
I don't know.
Ooh, I got an idea. Tell me if you still hear me. Oh, no. Don't unplug the wrong thing, Sean.
What should Eli, all right, send Eli the number, and he wants to know what he should tell Jager.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Bruh.
Yes.
Oh, crap. I can't hear you.
What, me?
Fuck. Wait a minute. Hold up. I'm going to fix this. I'm going to try to fix this anyways. Default speakers. Yes, default speakers. Wait a second. Oh, God, my speakers aren't working.
Hello? Sean.
Oh, God, now I hear you. Fuck.
Sean. Sean.
All right, I'm going to call. You should be able to hear it now. Can you hear yourself on? Talk.
Hi. Yeah, a little bit.
All right, let me turn it up a little more. All right, be quiet. I'm going to call him again.
Hello? Sean. I lost Sean. Sean left the call and I don't have him. I don't have JJ. Yeah.
Sorry. All right, now shut up. I'm still calling.
Eli wants his number.
Fucking JJ. You keep sending me the voicemail.
Eli wants his number. Sean, I say give Eli his number.
No.
Why not?
He jumped off his phone. Damn it.
I don't know.
Yep, he fucking turned off his phone, that fucker.
Alright, so yeah, son.
I should call Seth.
Oh, bye. Eli, you're probably going to ask who Seth is. Oh.
440355.
Should I invite Eli and BB to join the call?
No, not yet. Anyway. All right, I'm calling Seth up. Be quiet, man, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, is Seth there?
About 10 years ago, I went on a trip to Las Vegas, and I was in one of these super duper pools that has a...
Hey, it's Josh. I got pulled into the car. I want my fucking drugs. And my... What the fuck? I think you know who this is by now.
I don't know what he said. I didn't hear it.
Shit. Matt, you still there?
Yeah. Yeah.
I know, I'm talking to Matt too.
What did Seth say?
I forgot to use a different voice.
What did he say?
He said okay when I asked for drugs. Seth, what are you doing? You want to come over? It's New Year's. I'm bored.
It's not, it didn't come on. Alright, so...
What are you eating?
So Sean... So,
alright, I gotta go, I'm gonna
call someone else. Sean, should I let Eli join the call?
Oh, shut up, Matt! Shut up, Matt! What's that? Yeah? You just want the phone, don't you? I don't even know where it is. Bye. God damn it. What do you want, Matt?
Should I let Eli join the call now?
I should prank call my ex-girlfriend.
No, should I let Eli join the call?
Should you let Eli join the call? Yes.
All right.
I'm prank calling Caleb. Hey, Dad.
I want to make sure I get the right Eli.
We're prank calling people. All right, I'm going to call Caleb. What are you doing, Matt?
I'm trying to figure out how to write Eli's name to join.
What's his Google Plus name?
It appears to be that. Eli, do you have a you have a picture? No, you don't. It's just a black circle.
See that? All right, I'm about to prank call Caleb. You guys are gonna be quiet, all right?
Okay.
All right, be quiet.
Hey! Blah blah blah. Hey!
They forwarded to an automatic message. Damn it. Mom, give me a number to call.
Enough prank calls.
No, I love prank calling people. I should do... Ooh, I'm going to try something. Hold on. 440. I'm going to look up an online phone book.
No.
Yes. I want to look up people with funny names. Dick.
Shut up.
Dick Hart. Oh my god. Phone number. Give me your phone number. Come on, guy. Give me your phone number. Damn it. Hi, Mom. Looking up someone with the name Dick Hart.
Wait, what?
Nothing. God damn. Fucking website's not helping.
I'm gonna send Eli,
Well, I should call David.
David who?
David Rock. All right, I'm finding people's numbers. Richard, you know how Richard means dick?
Yeah, that's a real name for it.
Yeah, and his last name's Hard, so his name is Dick Hard.
Don't call it.
I'm calling it.
No.
Call it.
You're going to get arrested.
No, I'm not.
You can get arrested for crank calling.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
You can't trace online phone calls, dude.
That's the easiest way to trace them.
No, it's not.
IP address.
IP. You can't get an IP address from a phone.
You can trace it.
Not from a phone. All right, be quiet. Stop typing. Oh God, it's calling. Oh, number has been disconnected. Now I'm having fun. Hey, it gives me the street address of people's place. I should look up Matthew Lee.
Yeah, I don't have a page in there.
John. I wonder if there's a Nicole Watterson out there. Oh my god, look at this. There's a lot of people on that wedding bunch. Ah. Well, South doesn't know these run group are actually in on it. Yes. But the next speech is all yours, pal.
What?
Here we go. Dick Brown.
Look for other names. Other last names that are close to that.
Dick Brown. I found Dick Brown. 970. Alright, let's do this. 970. You know, I don't want to make prank calls anymore. Fuck. Okay, 970. Oh, God. 970-922. I might panic and end up hanging up, just saying.
Why?
0716, because I might get scared. All right, shut up. I'm calling. Fuck.
440-259-3256.
Should be quiet. Longest call ever. Beep beep. What?
Hot and ready pizzas from Marco's or Domino's. Or Little Caesars.
What?
The Little Caesars commercial.
Pizza, pizza.
Pizza, pizza.
I'll be right back.
Arrivederci. Arrivederci. No. Sean.
Hey.
Sean.
What? Shut up, Matt.
I'm going to end the call and call again because I added Eli to our chat, okay?
Okay, hold on. What's that?
Hi.
I got it.
Okay. Good. Hey. Figured that out. All right. So you're in it, and Sean should be.
Should I call someone?
I think this would be good, but yeah, this is. So is this your first time on a video?
On a video chat, but not my face on YouTube. Okay. I used to upload on YouTube a lot more, but.
What's up, guys?
All right, we figured it out.
Did?
Yeah.
Okay. So what should I do?
I don't know. It's you're the one.
Who are you, anyways?
Can you see or it's dark in here? What? Can you see? Wait.
No, all I see is a circle.
My camera's off. That's why. Wait.
Your camera's off.
Is the light good? Wait.
Almost. It's still dark in there.
This?
Now we can see you.
Okay.
It froze, but we can see you. Hi.
Hi. Here. Should I call someone? Which number?
I don't care, go nuts.
Which number?
9.
Look up a number, I have no number to give me at the moment.
No idea.
What name?
Matt, give him a number.
Let me look at my contacts. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, I gotta charge this. Crap. I will figure that out later, but I will find a contact maybe.
My camera's bad, I turned it off.
Yeah, I don't see any. It's not that bad. I could see you well.
That's racist, Matt.
That's not racist.
What number should I call?
I don't know. I'm looking through these, and all of these would be consequential to me.
Matt, they would never know. What would you?
I know, but they could still be consequential to me.
Wait, 1 second. 1 second. Here. Who should I call? Is there anyone that you hate?
Matt, give him a number.
I should give him my stepmom's phone number.
Do it.
Oh my God, she's a lawyer. She would find.
Oh God.
Don't give me that number then.
Yeah, she.
Give me like your friend that you hate.
Oh.
Give me that number if you hate me.
Yeah, I should give you Sean's number.
Oh God, you don't even know my number.
I don't have Sean's number, but yeah, he drives me insane a lot. I don't have it. I don't know.
Who do you hate?
I'm not filled with hate. If you want someone that someone hates, you go to Sean. He hates a lot of people.
Who do you hate?
I don't have all their numbers. That's a problem. Because my mom hasn't bought me my phone yet.
You should give him JJ's number. JJ might have turned his phone on by now. All right,
JJ's number. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, it's 440-420.
Okay.
0556.
420-0556. Okay, what should I tell him?
Ask him for drugs.
Should I just tell him that? Nah.
Ask.
No.
Say I know where you live.
Yeah, say I know. Where
okay, where does he live? What's his address or something?
just say I know where you live. You live in LaGrange, Ohio.
LaGrange, Ohio, okay. I'm gonna be quiet. I'm gonna record it. I'm recording it on my screen.
Calling yet?
Yeah. Wait. Okay. He didn't answer. Is there anyone else that you hate?
Seth.
Wait. I'm going to delete that video I just took.
Ask Seth. Seth takes it.
Well, more people that I hate. I have an ex that I somehow still have her number.
Wait 1 second. I'm just okay. Could you hate?
I'm gonna give you Seth's number.
Okay, what's Seth's number?
355.
355.
5146.
5146?
Yes, an old lady might answer the phone, okay?
Okay, is that the area code too? You have the area code in?
There's no area code.
Here.
440 okay. Then. If there's no area code, it's just 440.
Yeah, yeah.
440?
Uh-huh.
440. And what do I do if an old lady answers? Should they say I want to talk to Seth?
No, be like, oh God,
I'll say, is Seth there?
I'm not telling you to do this. What if this happened though, Matt? What if he's just like, your test results are in, you have cancer?
No.
No, don't.
Should I just ask for Seth and just like make up things as I go?
Oh, be like, where's my boyfriend, Seth?
No.
Okay, tell her how much you love him, and ask for your boyfriend, alright?
Okay, I'm calling.
Hello?
Hello? Hello, is my lovely boyfriend Chef there? Okay, thank you. Who is this? Is this Chef? Is this Chef? I know where you live. It's me. It's Gary. Gary. I'm your girlfriend? Oh. So, Valid friend. Sean Leek? I mean, like...
What? No!
I am dying right now.
Okay, want to hang out tomorrow? Want to hang out tomorrow?
Fucking stop! Kid, stop!
I hung up.
Why?
Yeah. I'll send it to you. Wait, I need to go.
I am about dead. That
wait,
hurt.
Wait.
My chest.
Literally no address. Wait, let me send it.
I'm putting it in the chat.
Literally no address.
I put it in the chat. It's in the chat.
Okay. Okay, wait.
I'll be back.
My chest still hurts. That was hilarious.
Wait. I need to fix your control.
That was awesome. That was hilarious. That was just too funny.
I kept having to mute it because you were laughing.
It wasn't me. It was Sean that was loud when laughing.
Okay, wait. Okay, I'm sending it.
That was hilarious. I wonder how many active viewers we have on this. Zero. Oh, well, this will be uploaded soon.
Okay.
It's awesome.
I don't even know what I said.
You will find out in a minute. That was just too fun.
And I'm gonna watch Viridia now.
What?
I'm watching the video.
That was not how I was expecting. That was.
Hey, what's going on? Did you send the email?
Yeah, I sent you the video. I think I. Oh, no, I didn't press send yet. Wait, it's down. My Wi-Fi's slow. I'm just waiting. Okay, yeah, I sent it.
My chest still hurts. That was hilarious.
I'm good.
That was awesome. I called Seth right afterwards.
What did he say?
I don't even know.
Was he swearing at you?
No.
No, I mean
did
at
he
Seth.
Hear it? I said.
Well, did he swear? Did he swear at Sean?
I don't know.
Sean.
Okay.
Hold on. I'm gonna watch this.
Did he swear at you?
No.
I mean Sean. Did he swear at Sean? I'm asking him.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Did Sean get the video?
I don't know.
Yeah, I got it. I'm just having trouble with it.
Home Advisor is a very easy way to find out.
I have to tell the others about this. That was just too funny.
I'm glad I recorded it. If my brother walks in, I might just hang up.
Okay.
So.
That was hilarious. Wait, so your name is Eli, right?
Yeah.
All right. Your brother, I'm going to guess, is older than you since you're worried about having it open when he comes in.
Yeah.
I'm going to guess he's a teenager, too?
Yeah.
16?
He's 15.
Ah, I'm 16. I just turned 60. Like, very short while ago. But yeah, that was too good. That was hilarious. That was funny. Sean, is it loaded yet?
Again?
No. No, once was hilarious enough.
When I said Gary, he said he recognized. He said, I thought you said Gary. Does he have a girlfriend? And the name is like similar to Gary?
No.
Because he said, oh, I thought you said Gary. Did he get the video?
He said he did, but I don't know if he's having problems with it or not.
That was really funny.
I was ready to pee my pants, because that was just hilarious. I was dying.
Is Sean even there?
Yes, I'm here.
Did I get the video?
Yeah, I got it.
Did you watch it?
Not yet. I'm eating.
What did you get to eat? Ramen?
Come on, you're back.
Should I send you the video too?
I think I will end up with it after Sean watches it. You can if you want, but I think I'll probably get it after Sean watches it. You should post that to YouTube, because that is hilarious. I just died listening.
I'm going to watch the video again. I'm watching it again.
Can you actually hear what he says in response when you're on the video?
Huh?
Can you hear what he says in response when you listen to the video?
I can hear it.
Steph, shut up.
Wait, did you hear what Sean and his grandma and that old lady said?
No.
No? Should I send...
I didn't hear it. Sean probably... If it's in your video, then No, that's fine enough.
I'm trying to find... Oh, yeah, I got the video.
By the way, we have no idea who this kid is. We just let him call us.
I have no idea who Seth is.
Oh, he's in our SC group, too.
Wait, what? I'm watching the video again.
Sean, are you on the phone with Seth?
No, Seth's here.
How far from you does Seth live?
A few streets down.
And he rushed over?
Yeah.
I biked over.
That was... Hi, Seth. What did you say when you heard that?
I was like, wait, you're here. I heard, like, what's the camera? I was like, what? He told you your grandmother.
Yeah, you're probably going to have some questions to answer when you get home.
Does Seth watch your videos?
He's my channel.
He's part of our channel. Well, he's part of our channels. Oh, yeah, Seth, I'm vlogging. I don't think Seth knows yet that I'm a vlogger.
You're in the next animation.
Come to watch the video.
Watch
the video, Sean. I'm getting confused who I'm talking to anymore. I don't know.
Hey, guess what? Matt!
What?
Guess what?
What?
Guess. You're a faggot.
I had to expect that. That is normal to hear from them.
Is that an orgasm?
What? That is not normal to hear from them.
Oh, baby. What's your favorite TV show?
Ghost Adventures. I'm bad at talking. Ghost Adventures.
Wait, did you see Roman Out and Roman Out vlogs? They're from Columbus.
I didn't watch it yet, but I have their channel in another tab. What?
No, thank you.
I
would have declined the offer anyway.
I deleted my YouTube videos. I had a lot, but they were bad.
As Seth blushes.
He's not my coach at all.
What? I didn't hear that.
Wait, what? Wait, what part didn't you hear?
Any of it. I can barely hear you guys.
That's okay.
Sean, what did he say?
He said he likes your ass. Nah. That was nowhere near the conversation we had. That was not the conversation we had, man. You guys should go out.
No. I disagree.
Ask him who Gary is.
Who is Gary?
I said Gary. Your girlfriend in here said, oh, I thought you said Gary. Yeah.
I thought you said Kimberly. I'm just like, what? Okay.
You don't date anyone named Kimberly?
What?
You've never dated anyone named Kimberly?
I'm dating someone named Kimberly.
Oh! How come I didn't know of this?
Out of all the names, I said Gary.
Because it's me, and no one thinks I'd ever find someone.
But you could still tell us.
Well, I don't see you that often.
He told me.
And Sean didn't tell me?
I have no reason to.
I wanted to say anything embarrassing.
Everyone says things embarrassing.
Dude, it's a girl.
Nice.
middle of the losing our house at one point. Ow! What?
How can I only see your video?
Because I'm the only one who has video up. So.
Wait, I'm gonna see if I have anyone online in my chat thing, and I wanna, and it's gonna be really random. Like.
Oh boy. Yep.
Yeah, that's too late. Five, nah.
You guys both suck.
Why?
No, I'm just saying.
I see you, Matt.
Oh, God.
I had to expect that one. Oh, Eli cut out.
Finally! Hey, dude, I got something to tell you, Matt.
What?
Here, I got something to tell you guys.
I am so confused.
You're gonna leave early, I'm just gonna assume you suck a dick. You leave early, I'm gonna assume you suck a dick.
Okay, so I don't know what's going on over there, but this live stream will be over in 8 minutes. I know, sad, right? Maybe I should make it 2 minutes. It's supposed to be 7, but maybe I should make it 2.
I'm back! I'm fucking back!
Okay.
How are you? Is that kid here still?
No.
Where'd he go?
No idea.
Brass monkey. That funky monkey. Brass monkey, funky, that funky monkey. Brass monkey. Wait, since I'm a moderator, I can end the stream.
No, you can't.
I shall end stream.
You can't end the stream.
Prove it.
I am sleepy, okay, Zaire? Maybe because I can do this.
How'd you do?
I cut out your moderator abilities.
No, give me moderator back!
Okay, if you promise not to cut out the stream because I'm ending
it. I can't cut out the stream anyways.
Huh?
I can't cut out the stream anyway.
Well, now I know you can threaten. Now you can threaten me, but can't do much anymore since it can fix that. Set user as moderator. You are a moderator again. I think I might run this to either probably like 10:40.
I want to leave.
Fine, 10:30.
10:25.
That's 1 minute from now. 10:30. I want to make it at least 2 hours.
10:25.
10:30, 2 hours.
10:25.
10:30.
I got 56 seconds till 10:25. No, not like 3 seconds. And it's 10:25.
10:30.
No.
10:30.
No one's even watching. Is anyone watching? Someone type if you're watching.
They aren't necessarily in the chat. I think Zaire is watching. Let me see, live. Active users. Zaire Cranford is active user. And it says we have a zero.
He left. Alright, should we end the stream here?
No.
We're ending the stream.
No, we're not.
I'm gonna leave.
Oh, Zaire's watching.
Oh, fuck. Damn it, Zaire, you're an asshole. Barkley, shut up, I'll break your face.
Your dog's name is Barkley.
Yes, it is.
That's kind of cute.
Bark, bark, bark. You can shut up now. Shut up now. I say you can shut up now. Shut the fuck up.
This will go on for...
Live streaming is so boring. Sorry, buddy, I'll eat you.
It's not boring, and this is going to go on for like 4 more minutes.
Oh,
4 minutes is not that long.
I've been here the whole time.
You have not been here the whole time.
How do you just sit around? How do you just, like, sit around all day?
When you love to just relax, you get used to it.
I'm not relaxed. The chair is uncomfy.
I am laying in my bed in a most uncomfortable position, but I still feel relaxed.
Your mom.
What the heck?
Got a problem?
What is that sound?
Nothing.
It's your video.
No, it's not.
It's a video.
Uh-huh.
Seth.
No.
Someone we know.
No.
YouTube.
Yes.
Roman Atwood blogs. There's 2 more minutes. I want him to ask a few questions in the next 2 minutes.
I hate Xbox.
Sweetest thing someone's told you that they can't forget me.
What?
He said, what's the sweetest thing someone's told you? And I say that they can't forget me, that that's what they said. What about you? Sweetest thing someone's told you.
I like the taste of your dick. No, I'm just kidding. let's see. You'll always have me with you.
That is sweet, but I like that someone said they can't forget me.
I'll always be there for you.
Alright, this is the end of our live stream.
Oh, it is. Oh, yeah, let's do an outro. I'm doing my outro first.
Okay.
Alright, guys, this is FC Animation signing off.
And this is Matt's Geeky Science, who is done with this thing because he is, like, about to fall asleep. Okay, bye. Oh, wait, I still got any other thing. Okay, stop right.